condescend. That's physical or visual sarcasm. Sarcasm derived from the kinesiology, the mechanics of motion, physiology, the way we orchestrate the condescension, you know, through the way we orchestrate. Man, I'm trying to process too much at once.
Invisible, transparent, the translucent gravitational force that holds these two physical matter together. So gravity is a force.
From that of orthodox science, yeah. You kind of want to have a fundamental understanding of how science works. They attribute these phenomena, these highly improbable events or scenario that inevitably or invariably occur, because it's consistent across the board, to nothing more than just a byproduct of improbability.
But, so energy is velocity.
Because a premise, the definition of a premise,